Good afternoon. My name is Kyle Adams, assistant women's basketball coach at Delaware State University. It's Whiteboard Wednesdays. We'll get right into it. This is an underneath out of bound we call Raptor. We run this to get a corner three. We play a little misdirection. The ball starts with one out of bounds. Underneath you got five. On line with one, two in ball side corner, four at the opposite elbow, and three in the opposite corner. On the slap of the ball, five will step out and set a flex screen for two. Two will cut hard, one can hit two, but two will come all the way across to the opposite box. As soon as two comes off five will raise her hand for an entry. One will throw it up to five. So you got five who's got the basketball. As soon as five gets the basketball, one comes for a dribble handoff. As one comes up the side with the dribble handoff, four lifts, one looks to play with four. As all that's happening, five steps in, sets a screen for two, who comes all the way to the corner. One fakes four and hits two in the corner for a deep three. This is called Raptor. I'm going to attach film of the play to this submission. For anyone who wants to connect, I would love to share information, plays, anything that I could do to help. You can reach me at coachka20@gmail.com. Also, feel free, coming soon, look out for our website, it's biggerthanTheBall.com. It's Whiteboard Wednesday.